Happy Tuesday, parents. This week has been all about working hard. And it's the time of year where everyone is really tired, but we still have so much to do. Final assessments, final projects to hand in, just the last things to wrap up the school year. It's also the time of the year where students have the least amount of energy. And this is because they've been working hard and not necessarily working smart throughout the school year. I'll give you a little example. I am training for the Stockholm Marathon, and it's on Saturday. I have been training very, very hard, but unfortunately, I didn't train as smart as I should have. So instead of just focusing on the quality of my runs, I've really been focusing on the quantity. How many kilometers am I running? How many long runs have I completed? And I really pushed myself too far. I was training harder, not smarter. And my body has really been affected by that. And unfortunately now, when it really matters, the end of my training, when it comes to the big test, the marathon, my body is not where it should be. And I should have known better. This is my 13th marathon. I really should have understood this, but I wasn't thinking about it at the time. And this made me really consider what our students are doing. Our students aren't necessarily working smarter. They're just working harder. And by the end of the term, they have no energy left. So we talked about some ways that in the future, they can work smarter. Paying attention in class and doing the things during the lesson so that they don't waste that hour of time. Going to extra class so they don't struggle for hours at home with you who maybe don't understand the content or the assignment. Going to a teacher right away when they don't understand instead of struggling for hours by themselves. These are the ways that they can work smarter, not harder. So in these final days of school, please support your child at home, making sure they're getting enough to eat, getting enough sleep, and really staying as stress-free as possible for these final days. We're so happy to be working with them, and we look forward to a really nice end of our school year, a restful summer, and a great next term. Thank you so much for your support, and please come hey a paw at the marathon if you can. My legs will need it.